My family and I made a TV stand, so we cut out some squares of wood and then we had some long pieces. I don't know the correct terminology, but basically we used some Gorilla Glue and stuck those pieces together, and then we just screwed it in to make sure it was extra secure, flipped it over, put some glue on, and added the second piece, and then screwed that in as well. This was actually a super fun and really quick project to do. And yeah, if there's some Gorilla Glue that drips down the side, you just wipe it up with a paper towel. Then we glued on smaller pieces of wood and we attached wheels. Sadly, I didn't get any footage though of you putting wheels on because my phone fell. I didn't realize it though. And then we flipped it over and here's the final product. So for under $30, guys, we made this TV stand. Please like this video for my dad and subscribe for my DIY content, staining and painting part 2.